This is not a small idea. Can we somehow program, like, once we get, like, attachments and stuff on it, can we program, like, sounds into it?